Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all are safe at home with your parents. Here also, I am very good, Nana. This is our third class science. Before going to class, what is the date today, Nana? 16th, July 16th, and year is 2021. Now, what is the day? Friday, Friday, Friday. What is the name of lesson, Nana? What and how animals eat. What and how animals eat. In this lesson, up to page number 10 we had completed, Nana. So today we will read page number 11. Okay, knowing the food. Rats, rabbits, and squirrels have long, sharp front teeth to bite off pieces of fruits and seeds. This is called gnawing. So they also crack nuts with their long front teeth. These animals break the food into small pieces with the help of the large grinding teeth at the back of their mouth, tearing and cutting the food. Carnivores such as lions and tigers have sharp front teeth to bite and hold their prey. They also have long and pointed teeth on the sides to tear at flesh. Their sharp back teeth cut the food into thin pieces. Carnivores have strong jaws to crush their food. Lapping milk and water. Animals such as cats and dogs move their tongue in and out to drink water and milk. This is called lapping up. L-A-P-P-I-N-G, lapping up, lapping up. Synonym: a cow chews curd, a squirrel gnaws at its food, so a lion tears at flesh, a cat laps of milk. Swallowing the food whole. Lizards and snakes have small teeth for grabbing and holding their prey. Their teeth are not strong enough to bite or chew food. They swallow their prey whole. Snakes can open their mouths very wide to swallow their prey. A frog uses its long and sticky tongue to catch its prey. It shoots its tongue out to trap insects. Then it rolls the tongue back into its mouth to swallow them. The small teeth in a frog's mouth help it to hold the prey. An earthworm swallows soil containing the remains of dead plants and animals, sucking the food. Insects such as butterflies, mosquitoes, and bees have a long, thin tube in their mouth. This tube helps them suck their food. Leeches have hundreds of tiny, sharp teeth to cut through the skin of animals. They stick to the bodies of animals with their mouth and suck their blood. Synonym: a snake swallows its prey whole. A frog uses its long and sticky tongue to catch insects. A butterfly sucks nectar. So a leech sucks the blood of animals. Feeding habits of farm and domestic animals. Some domestic animals do a lot of work for us. Horses and elephants carry heavy loads and oxen fluff fields. They need energy to do such work. That is why we need to feed them well. Other than feeding them with grass and leaves, we should also feed them with a rich bran, barley, corn, oats, and oilseed cakes. Such food give them a lot of energy to do their work and remain healthy. Animals such as cows, goats, and buffaloes give us milk. They should be fed on grass and oil seed cakes to produce more milk. So, food chain. A food chain shows how living things get their food by eating other living things. A deer eats grass. The deer in turn is eaten by the lion. Thus, the grass, the deer, and the lion form a food chain. Similarly, other herbivores eat plants. They in turn are eaten by carnivores. A food chain always starts with plants. Sinana, grass, deer, lion. A food chain always starts with plants. Okay, children? I hope you all are understood. Thank you. Stay home. Stay safe.